Zhang Jiao, Dong Zhou, Lu Bu, Huan Shao. And now we shall attack Wu. Zhuge Liang, Zhou Yu, your fate must end here.
Despite superior numbers, Huan Shao is unable to take Guan Yu, thanks to the strong defense put up by Cao Cao. However, Cao Cao, noticing a weakness in Huan's defenses, orders his troops to attack, quickly scattering the enemy forces and resulting in victory. Cao Cao, with most of his forces in China's central plains region, turns his attention towards Jiangdong, controlled by the Sun clan. In an effort to prepare against the powerful Wu Navy, Cao Cao begins training his fleet at Lake Zhuanwu. In 208, having sufficiently prepared his navy, Cao Cao and his fleet head toward Wu. On the other side, Sun Quan teams with Liu Bei to oppose Cao's forces. While Zhou Yu and the others prepare a strategy for the upcoming battle, Cao Cao's fleet makes its way to Changjian.
Aim for Zhuge Liang. There should be a place of prayer in the southwest. We will stop his plan.
Bells. Let's play.
You're better than I had heard.
Yeah.
Eastern Wind. Jugalion, he's a devil.
The Wu army is counterattacking.
Don't be impudent.
Anybody like to take me on? I shall withdraw for now.
We must fight well.
How could my plan have been beaten? Cao Cao! Unnecessary bloodshed, yet again!
For my master, I must not die today!
I defeated an officer!
Don't slack! Fight!
will destroy you if it's the last thing I do. I cannot believe this.
We must fight well.
I shall not die here.
We must fight well.
You're better than I had heard.
Another army.
Another army.
We must fight well. You're a better general than I have heard!
tough.
I shall show you that I can fight like my father and brother. We will not let them pass our army! Show them our strength! Die here.